Takashi Miike is, without question, the father of the mashup genre. No matter if it's a samurai western film, a family drama with a sci-fi twist, or a Yakuza vampire flick, he's done it all. Now famous for one of his first movies, Audition, a film about a fake casting gone horribly wrong, Miike has been making films for almost 30 years, and he's tried almost every item on the movie genre menu. Call it pastiche or a tribute to his influences, but his acclaimed films, which include Ichi the Killer, Yakuza Like a Dragon, Visitor Q, and Agitator, never seem to stop surprising audiences. And because Miike is one of the busiest filmmakers in the business, his filmography now accounts for over 100 titles, movies of which are considered quite controversial. Miike shares an admiration, as well as an appetite for exploitation films, Yakuza films, pop culture, and much more, with another noted director, Quentin Tarantino, who also makes an appearance as the ruthless gunman in Miike's sukiyaki western Django. Here's a scene from Audition to observe how Miike masterfully handles the horror and tension. After Shigeharu falls to the ground, paralyzed while being drugged, he shrieks in panic while Asame, the woman being auditioned, enters the room wearing gloves, an apron, and carrying what seems to be medical equipment. She rolls her victim onto a cloth bag, cuts off his clothes, and starts to perform an acupuncture style of torture that makes us recoil in horror just before the real torture starts. The use of silence, idle conversation, and the almost carefree attitude that Asame has is vintage Miike. The tense calm before the storm, the preparing of the victim before butchering, which is later portrayed in unnerving detail, is all him. Miike has said, "I choose my projects based on basically whoever comes to me with an idea." This might sound like a humble brag, but it's really an affirmation of his commitment to new ideas and expressing himself through new and different styles. With a career that seems to show no signs of slowing down, Takashi Miike is a true filmmaking legend that will have us squirming with horror and delight for years to come.